They're rolling over 6 feet under as we waste away our days, living pixelated lives that mock their dreams. Whatever they imagined of a better life ahead was that sacrifice to live life on a screen. As our consciousness is clear-cut, making way for what's to come, could the runoff from our tears create a stream that flows beneath the surface undetected from above to feed a living remnant of a dream?